In this video, we will demonstrate the OpenText Import Connector. This connector offers the ability to import content and data into the OpenText Content Server. Let's start by showing the tools that we use for this import. What you see here is the Xillio IDE, where we have built our scripts. We also need access to the OpenText Content Server, and we'll use our unified data model where we have stored the data that has to be imported. The unified data model, UDM, is our one-size-fits-all data model that we use to store data in between extraction and import. To use the import connector scripts, we open the Xillio IDE. First, we need to set up the credentials and identify the target location of the import, which is the UDM. To run the import of the data, we select the OpenText Import Robot and click on the Play button on top. The connector uses concurrent processing through Xillio's concurrency package. This allows us to fully utilize our resources and maximize the performance. Looking at the OpenText Content Server, we see that the assets are imported and categories and attributes are being created. Here is an example of an OpenText category, where the case number and the comments are imported in a specific format. Next, we see that permissions have also been imported, which you see here, as well as the versions of the document.